Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. At ngayon, ang gagawin ko, ang pahanda ko para sa aking squid. Ilinisan ko ito. Ang recipe natin ngayon ay butterfly squid calamari. Tatanggalin ko muna ito. I have to remove this skin of this because this is something it's not good, you know, when you cook it. Kailangan natin itong linisin na maayos. Tanggalin mo na ito para ang backbone. Ito backbone. Kasi this is not eatable. You cannot eat this. So you have to remove this. And then you have to slice in the center of this. Nakaluto na ako nito nung nakataang linggo. Ang galing na ito. Kamalit. Ito, huwag niyo itong tanggalin kasi ito yung itlog niya. Masarap kasi ito. Masarap yun. Nangisan niyo lang yan dyan. Kunin niyo mo. Yan. Para walang masyado. Para walang masyado. Para mawala yung lansan mo. Ito yung club niya ito. Pero kanyang naman yun. Tapos. Ito rin. Tanggalin na din yung mata kasi matigas yung mata. Ito yung mata niya, matigas yun. Sa pagina naman, ito yung teeth niya, mouth. Tanggal na yun. Yung matitigas, kailangan tanggal. Para walang ano, pag maluto, pag kinain mo na, lahat malambot. ipulito din yung mata mo. May kundi pa matigas nito sa pagmundan na ilan ito. Basta pag matigas, matigas ang ulo, kailangan tanggalin. So, hugasan ko muna. So, ito na nga yung ating butterfly squid. Katapos ko na maglinis nito. Yan. Ngayon, lagyan natin ang garlic powder. Chili powder, salt, yung measurement guys, nasa sa inyo na, tapos itong black and white. Black and white people. Kita mo? Black and white people. Black and white people. Charge mo. Oops, na ako. Pinong-pino na siya. Yan. So, lagyan natin lahat. Para masarap. Mas marami masarap. Tapos, talamansi. Kuha muna ako ng puding talamansi. Ito, kalamansi. Haluin nyo lang muna. Mix, you have to mix it properly para tumasok lahat yung lasa. Marinate po muna natin ito ng 5 minutes. Tapos, pagkatapos ng marination, Magpiprepare tayo ng cooking na. Ang cooking nito is ang purpose flour at saka cornstarch. Para ang purpose ng cornstarch, pag-crispy siya. Parang KFC, KFC, Jollibee, ganyan. Crispy. At masa. At saka nga pala guys, kailangan nyo i-cut dito. I-cut mo siya dito. Sa gilid niya. Sa mga sides niya. Mga apat na cut. 1, 2, 3 cuts. Depende na sa inyo kung ilang gusto nyo na cut sa gilid ng squid. Ang bango. Ang bango ng garlic powder. Yan. So, marinate na muna natin siya. So, tutuhugin muna natin siya. Na una natin tuhugin ang head ng squid. So yung squid. Ulo ng squid. Cornstarch natin. Pwede na rin gamitin yung all-purpose flour cornstarch. Pero ngayon, dahil Gusto ko ng crispy. Cornstarch ang ginamit ko. Thank you. Ito na, first bite ng aking butterfly fried squid. Ang sarap, masarap. Ang sarap-sarap. Very tasty. Wanna taste, Moses? Ito yung butterfly. Butterfly squid. Madali lang tumaluto, mga 5 minutes. Lambot siya. See, ang lambot. Why you not go talking? Ito yung ulo, squid head. Crispy, no? Very crispy. How's the chapati? Small chapati.
It's good. More I'll buy the new dough.
There's a different color of that dough, no? The flour.
Those are all different types of dough.
That's not corn.
Wheat, that's not wheat. Some are barley, some are maize, some are millets. about that because of my high blood pressure.
But I don't know how to make notes.
Learn from Jessie.
It's only scattered when I make it.
Learn from her.
You ask Jessie tomorrow, I will watch her. How is she doing?
I'll tell her to me.
The squeeze are so sweet. The taste is nice. Mm. Try mo si siya.
Saturday I'll make money. Why did you get paid today, Moritz? Because of what? You said now? Are you clock?
I never said anything.
You said 3 to 5?
No.
No?
No.
I thought it's 3 to 5.
Your hearing is gone.
No, it's not gone. It's still there.
You came late, Moses. It's not late, it's evening.
Yeah, I was of the opinion that he's gone from 3 to 5.
Yeah.
And I think he said 3 o'clock he has to go.
Mm.
I might have assumed it myself at 5. What did you do there today? English?
Mm.
And morning, you doing maths?
English.
English also? Maths is done completely.
The egg of the squid is so tasty.
Hmm?
It looks like a pot, but it's an egg.
Okay, watch it.
is broken?
No. Only like that, I don't know.
Can't be like this, you know. The chopsticks. Is that Agent Carter?
Okay guys, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe in my YouTube channel, Place of Ants. And so that you will be updated for my video. Thank you.